So it's appearance and God appearance. You've got a speaking part in the right twice. We'll go into the church and I invite the parents to sit in the front row on the left-hand side of the church.
With them, you know, this is the most wonderful thing is baptism, and as we talked about when we did the course, you know, the baptism. Which is why it's so wonderful what you guys are doing, you know, bringing your children here for baptism. You know, Aaron, Samantha, Arnell, and Angelica.
Keep their families always in your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
To the joys of God's kingdom.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Spirit. Father, look now with love upon your church and seal for her the fountain of baptism. By the power of the Spirit, give to the water of the font the grace of your Son.
This is the faith of the church, this is the faith in which these children are about to be baptized. And so parents and godparents, I ask you, do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, father of sin and prince of darkness?
I do.
I am Margaret. I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
with you, Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace.
Where's your husband?
Where's my husband? There. Busy in the kitchen.
Congratulations, pre.
Oh, thank you, bro.
Congratulations. Yeah, pare. Greetings
mga inanak. Pagpalain kayo na may kayong may takot ng pangalan ng Diyos kaya na inyong mga mga God bless.
Para sa dalawang binigyan ngayon na yun lang, sana may takot sa Diyos, takot sa magulang, lumaki ng magalang.
I'm honored to hear nasaksiyan ko ang inyong binyagang bilang isang katoliko. Nakapagdag ng halimbawa yan sa paglaki nyo na palaay kayo ng Diyos na may kapal habang lumalaay kayo. Kung maging bata kayo, mahalin nyo mga magulang nyo, mga kapatid nyo. Importante, marunong kang respeto sa bawat tao.
Okay na!